Hi guys, I'm JoJo Astro Barbie. This is Angel. We love you. I am the fairy of love and the queen of the stars. And I do everything to make you happy and to inform you and to empower you because I love you. Welcome to your weekly horoscope. This week the sun is in the sign of peaceful, loving Libra. So happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. We love you. The moon will travel in the sign of Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, Leo, and Virgo. And this week we have two big news in the astral world that will affect actually our lives personally, collectively, in a very big way. Okay, there's a lot of things and shifting going on. We can feel it everywhere. So Monday, Pluto, planet of politics and world affairs in Capricorn, also dealing with governments, leadership of the worlds, move forward after going backwards. That will give us a very big boost and also hope and a new energy. There's justice and there's all kind of accountability. The karmic wheel are really working really strongly right now. So it's rewards for the people with pure intentions and a pure heart. And it's also to be accountable if you're not. And it's all good because we're all here to grow and to become better, right? So when we don't know better and we think we can fail people, well, we need to get a little kick in the behind in order to find out that you can't. The only way to be is towards the light. So we are in that kind of karmic wheel, kind of winds of change, and it's all good. You will see at the end of the year, everything will fall into place, and there will be a beautiful rainbow in the top of the skies of our lives. Friday, the day of love. Well, Venus, planet of love, in deep transformation, Scorpio. It's not very at ease in Scorpio. He doesn't know what to do there because it's all about love and peace. And in Scorpio, it's deep transformation. And it's going retrograde now, okay? Bringing important changes and awareness in our partnership, relationship with ourselves, with our friends, with our family, and also the world as citizens, okay? How does the powers that be, citizens, the people who work for people and people in charge of people, that relationship will go through some very powerful changes. It's a good time to reevaluate our relationship, our love life, our relationship with our parents, our friends, our mate, and to really try to find a harmonious place to really look for love and peace everywhere and start fresh. Say I'm sorry if you need to, or move on if it's not good enough for you. It's not a good time to get engaged, to get married, or commit to love in any way, shape, and form. It's good to go shopping for love, but not necessarily to commit. It's good for going out, looking for, meeting, but not commit. Unless it's, if it's a marriage dealing with a third or a second marriage, that's good. Because Venus returns usually, it doesn't affect those kind of people. It, that will go on pretty much until the end of the year because this Venus out of zinc and transformative Scorpio will be going back and forth in Libra and Scorpio until 2019. It will affect also people who had some kind of breakups in love or some experience in relationship in 2002, 2010, and 1996. So if anything happened to you in your life in that those years, expect some kind of conclusion happening until the end of this year. Socially, personally, it's not a good time to love, to really fall in love and say, I want to be with you. Just let this couple of weeks go by to really discover what is right for you. In the governmental affairs and politics also, it's a time for truth. It's time to get back into some kind of balance. And remember, nobody's bad or good or wrong. Everything is always happening according to the universe. You need the dark and the light. But now we are slowly seeing the light, transforming the dark into more light, and it will bring us a lot of hope. So whatever side you are on, just allow the universe to show us what is the right way. It's always democracy, justice for all, for everyone, not only for the powers that be, but for everybody. Okay, equally, there's plenty in the whole world for everyone, right? We are entering the Aquarian Age, and it will happen as the Beatles says. Imagine all the people, it will happen. Libra, happy birthday to you. We love you because you're the cutest little one of the zodiac. Did you know that? You are the beauties of all the signs. Venus, your master planet going retrograde in your spiritual sector, bring wisdom and peace of mind. More flow. Pluto going forward in your home house makes you attractive, wise, sexy, and also confidence in everything you do. You could be reconnected with a past person from a long time ago and makes you happy. A good time also to be healthy and in control of your life and let go of what does not work for you anymore. In career, dream big dreams because the winds are in your sails. On the weekend, you have peace and love just the way you want. Cancer, Leo, Gemini, show they care. Your magical color yellow, lucky numbers 4 and 22. Scorpios, well, Venus, planet of love, going retro in your sign, and Pluto, your master, one of them, going forward in your house of communication, whoa, could really make you like very assertive. Be careful not to be angry. It's not worth it. Anger brings your energy down. So whatever it is, always remember that everything happens for the better good. It could bring intense energies, but also answers to your questions and the ability to let go also of what doesn't work for you in people or circumstances. Venus in your spiritual house also make you generous and caring and loving, helping other people, rewarding. You attract new friends who support your belief system. And in career, it's live and let live and just do the best you can, because now all that energy, that beautiful Pluto really, really gives you the chance to do things great. On the weekend, you shine like a star, my dear. So just enjoy your magical color, red lucky numbers, 5, 41. Sagittarius, well, Venus, planet of love, going backwards in your spiritual sector, make you high and intuitive. And Pluto going forward in your house of finances, bring you luck and gains. And a new wisdom and the ability to connect with interesting people that make you more money. Anything to do with buying, selling, negotiating, travel, all favored. And in love, understanding and showing your appreciation to others is very rewarding. An old friend could resurface and make you smile. And in career, cooperation, teamwork really brings the best results. There could be some old adjustments you were working out. It was going to work out in your favor and you'll go like, wow, especially at the end of the week. On the weekend, you receive applause and you are loved for who you are, because we all know how great you are. Your magical color fuchsia, lucky numbers 6 and 51. Ta-da! Capricorn, Venus going retro in your social sector brings more flow in your personal life. You can breathe, more confidence also. In love, if you're married, the flame will be revived. If you're single, it's a very good time to go shopping to fall in love. But not to commit yet, just shopping. Pluto going forward in your sign brings also confidence, enthusiasm, new friends that could enrich your life. And in career, you read people's mind and it helps you to make some very important decisions. Seek the truth and go to the bottom of things at work, because now you need to be the leader there. And if you had some health issues, you're doing better and better. On the weekend, the occult, the magic, the mystery, going to see an astrologer or a psychic could be very helpful. Your magical color, green, lucky numbers 7 and 34. Ta-da! Aquarius, Aquarius, well, Venus going retro in your career sector, help you see clearly who is or is not good for you in your partnership, relationship, employee or boss, etc. And Pluto, good news, going forward in your spiritual house brings wisdom, more freedom of action, and also a beautiful shift in your thinking, more positive. Whatever you do, follow your heart, your solar plexus, not your mind, please. In love, if you're a guy, please do the hunting, take initiative and wear the pants. And if you're a girl, please wear your skirt proudly and learn to receive, okay? Don't let the guys take the initiative, all right? On the weekend, the people treat you royally, enjoy it, you deserve it. Aries, Libra, Cancer really show they care. Your magical color yellow, lucky numbers 8 and 53. Ta-da! Pisces, Pisces, Venus, planet of love, going backwards in your karmic sector, increases your intuition, your ability to feel, and to see clearly about the emotions of people in your life. You have a better understanding and the motivations also of what people do for you in life. A special friend could add a lot of magic to your life, so enjoy. Pluto going forward in your social house make you very popular, very mind power and powerful. People listen to you. The powers that be are ready for innovation, and guess who's gonna do it? It's you. So promote your talents, your ideas, your products because your success is guaranteed. In love, the more you give, the more you receive. Patience, understanding also do wonders everywhere you go. Because you may be speeding a little bit this week, just go nice and sweetie. Just surf like a little dolphin or a little mermaid, okay? On the weekend, pamper yourself, buy yourself something just for you to really give you that magic that you deserve, that you're looking for. Leo and Cancers are definitely allies for you. Enjoy your magical color, gold, lucky numbers 9 and 36. Aries, Venus, planet of love, going backwards in your shared resources sector make you quite wise. In your love life especially, you could see things clearly and you are able to see how people act. What does that mean? You receive also good news in all your relationship and feel appreciated. The Pluto going forward in your house of career bring protection, good luck, and also confidence in yourself. Take initiative because your success is guaranteed when you do. Don't wait. No procrastination. In love, a good time to reflect on what you want to manifest for the next few years. And if you're thinking again to commit, try to do it more after December 2018. On the weekend, take care of your health, yoga, meditation, dreaming and colors, all good for you. Your magical color orange, lucky numbers 3 and 33. Taurus, Venus, your ruler, going backwards in your relationship sector, bring more peace of mind in your personal life. You have to really think of what is the priority here. And remember, it's good to take care of everybody, but you need to take care of yourself too. Pluto, also going forward in your house of creativity, make you very assertive and powerful, confidence. Be careful not to be too stubborn though. You may want to push your way around. Don't. Be nice and be sweet. Your focus is definitely on getting things done and to be really understanding and play a key role in your family life and also support your friends and make more money this week. In love, you're very popular, and if you're a girl, well, please let the guys hunt you, okay? And if you're a man, wear your pants and do what you need to do. Take initiative, all right? And pay the bill. On the weekend, children, pets, nature, water, all inspire you. Buying flowers for yourself would be a good idea too, girls and guys. Your magical color, green, lucky numbers 8 and 44. Ta-da! Gemini, Venus, planet of love, going backwards in your work sector, brings a lot of sensitivities, emotions, but also wisdom and psychic abilities. Pluto going forward in your house of shared resources allow you to attract people that really make a difference in your life. You're attracted to people who are winners and big dealers. So just knock on doors. In career, doors open up surprisingly. A good time also to take care of your diet, your beauty, to be slim. And anything to do with coworkers, you really get the support you deserve. On the weekend, visualize your dreams and pamper yourself. Virgos, Cancers, and Leos really show they care. Your magical color yellow, lucky numbers 9 and 18. Ta-da! Cancer, well, that's me. Venus, planet of love, going retrograde in your creative sector, give you food for thought. You'll have a lot to think about your life's purpose. What do you want to do for the rest of your life? Pluto going forward in your relationship house really calm things down. You know more or less what you want and you attract the right people to make you happy. In domestic affairs, it's much more smooth sailing, but prevention and a calm attitude is the key to your happiness. The whole key is, where do you want to be in 5 years from now? And do something about it, all right? Some of you may have to do some very drastic changes. Please do it. In career, take initiative as well. Get behind the wheels because your success is guaranteed. Health issues also is protected. So if you're getting an operation or getting some treatment this week, it will go very well. And on the weekend, make a wish. The universe is listening. It will be granted, especially if it's about love. Your magical color pink, lucky numbers 11 and 21. Ta-da! Leo, Venus going retro in your home sector can make you overly sensitive, but very loving and generous. It's like the lion is becoming a little bit of a cat. Pluto going forward in your house of creativity give you imagination, a big boost of energy, vitality, and it's a good time to get involved into exercise, sport activities, or hobby. In love, you receive affection and encouragement. In career, it's somehow money and career, it's time to really, really do certain things and take initiative and consult the right people in order to get the best portfolio as possible. You're very protected in these matters. On the weekend, well, it's very serene, peaceful, and you receive lots of tenderness just when you need it. Cancer, Aries, and Aquarius truly inspire you. Your magical color, your gold, lucky numbers 2 and 11. Virgo, Venus going retro in your communication sector help you wisely put order into your personal life especially. And Pluto going forward in your creative house bring good news in education, finances, and also some hobbies. It's a good time to pamper yourself, take care of your health. And somehow, for the next couple of weeks, it's very important to practice to say no to certain people in your personal life, also at work, and in everything you do. Okay, you have to take care of number 1. On the weekend, love awaits. So Cupid could take you by the hand, and if you're single, you could fall in love. I wish it to you with all my heart. Your magical color is lilac, lucky numbers 3 and 21. Play lottery. And now here's the wizard affirmation of this fabulous, very life-changing kind of week. I'm telling you, it's like what you're going to see and what you're going to hear about your personal life around you and in society in general will be quite amazing. And it's all good. Please keep your thoughts positive. In life, there's no such things as problems. There's only solutions. Life is what you make it. A problem is always an opportunity to do things better and smarter. That's all. All right? Love you and kiss you. Be good now. Thank you for all your likes, for all your feedback, for all your love, for all your hugs. I love it so much. And if you need me for a little help in your finances, in your love life, in your friendship, in your relationship, in your health, or things like that, I'm the best you could ever get. So just call me, make an appointment with you, and I'll take good care of you, your soul, your body, your heart, and everything. My greatest wish is for you to be happy.